do you feel?
You mean other than neglected, forgotten, and unwanted?
Yeah.
Angry, bitter, and frustrated.
Well, I still don't see why you just don't tell them it's your birthday.
Because that's the whole point of birthdays. People are supposed to remember them. I mean, reminding people about your birthday, it's like planning your own funeral. Takes all the fun out of it.
Well, I still think you should celebrate.
Why?
Well, it'll make you feel better.
And the only thing that'll make me feel good is if I open that door and the whole family's out there yelling surprise. I mean, anybody, please, standing there, ready to spend this special day with me. It doesn't have to be the whole family. Any sort of gesture will do.
Jeremy, would you mind keeping it down? Some of us have work to do.
It's not exactly what I had in mind. Oh, man, am I depressed. Depressed city.
Happy birthday, Jeremy.
You got another one of those hats?
Sure.
Hope you get muscles.
Aren't you coming back in?
Ingrid, you see,
I only have a few more laps to go, and it's so lonely in the pool all by myself.
Yeah, well, I guess a few more laps won't hurt.
I've seen police stations before, don't worry.
Don't worry for a long time. She's really pulling over on me.
Hey, she pulled one over on all of us. I want to tell you something, okay? I want you to imprint this on your brain.
I know, but at the time, I really could have liked Darlene.
I guarantee you that her'll go away.
I just keep wondering what's gonna happen to her.
It's probably for the best. I mean, Helen and I'll recommend to the judge that she get the psychiatric care that she really needs.
I'm glad I got you, Abby. Things are cool. Phone call?
Yeah. Grandma worries if I'm late. How's it coming?
Well, you won't be too late.
What's going on?
She locked the keys inside.
Really? It's your car?
No, it's hers, her grandmother's.
May I see your driver's license?
I don't have one. And it's not my car.
He just said we'd get some wheels and go for a ride. I told him we could get into trouble.
What's wrong with you?
He says he does this all the time.
Wait, she's lying.
I'm lying. Who's breaking in?
Don't let him hurt me, officer.
Just hold it, son. Put your hands on the car and spread your feet. Come on.
Hey, you don't understand?
Just move it!
His poor Aunt Abby will be so embarrassed.
Abby?
Don't be surprised when she lets you down, too.
You did all this just to hurt Abby.
Why not? She hurt me.
I'm sorry for you, Darlene. Me too.
Yeah, would you believe it? Yeah, right over here. She sent me to do her shopping. When I got out, I left the keys under the seat and locked all the doors. Pretty dumb, huh?
Yeah, well, doesn't she have another key?
That's a problem. I lost it last month. You gotta help me, Jeremy, or she'll never let me drive her car again.
Yeah, what can I do?
Well...
Yeah! Stay out of my way if you know it's good for you.
Well, I know it's good for me. The question is to you.
Yeah, I know. Because I know what really happened between Darlene and you.
If you knew what really happened, you'd be apologizing.
I should apologize because Abby made you take Darlene home? Hey, one more crack like that, and you'll be playing guitar in crutches.
I gotta talk to you.
I figured you'd say that. Come on, Abby, tell it just now, and I'm gonna see her every chance I get. I wasn't exactly asking your opinion.
It can only be trouble for you.
Jeremy, hi, can we talk?
Yeah, well, I'm real busy. Why don't you just go talk to Tommy?
Wait a minute.
Not your fault. I didn't see anybody force you into his van.
Yeah.
Abby, not Abby.
That's right.
But why?
Mess up.
No.
Just watch. She's gonna lay it on you next. Promise me you won't listen, Jeremy.
I won't let anybody break us up. I promise. Have you seen Tommy yet?
He isn't home yet.
He isn't home yet?
That's what I said. It can't be what it really sounds like, you think?
Hey, just knock it off!
What's wrong? You on a diet?
Hey.
Wait a minute! My girl comes to visit. This creep's trying to know about her. She's the greatest girl I ever met. The greatest. Thanks for introducing us, Af. You made my world.
Yeah.
Kind of obvious the way it...
Good night.
Realize we're about to eat the down payment for my car?
Huh?
I'll eat to that.
I'll get it.
Well, he couldn't have come to a better place.